Hey everyone, so today I'll be posting a video on life hacks. Those of you that follow me on Instagram and Snapchat, you guys always see daily posts of those life hacks. So what I want to do is randomly grab 5 life hacks that I've posted last year and this year and prove those right or wrong. And I'm also going to Google 5 different life hacks and prove those right or wrong so I can have a total of 10 different life hacks for this video. So for this life hack, it's basically for people who are undecisive about a tattoo that they want. So what they can do is go to this website, you can create a tattoo, they will ship it to you, and then you can apply it anywhere that you want, and it'll last for a couple weeks. So let me browse around and let's get tatted. So I ordered the tattoos now, and they'll come in 2 days or 3 days or something like that. So let's wait till then. Finally, my tattoos came in, and it says, "I only want you for your body." Have you seen my body? No one wants my body. Not even I want my body. But anyway, let's try the tattoos. Okay, so I have my first tattoo. It's right here. It's an Aquarius sign because I was born in January and I'm an Aquarius. My birthday is January 27th, by the way, so you can get me a gift. I just don't know if it's like this or like this. Just kidding, it's like this. I'm an Aquarius, I should know. So the first step is to peel off this plastic thing. I'm gonna apply it here on my wrist. Just like this. You see it? Just like that. The next step is to apply water to it. Just like that, soak it. And then it says to kind of just slide it off. Oh my God, look at this. I got a tattoo! I got a tattoo. What the heck? Oh, don't mind me. I'm just an Aquarius. Okay, so now I got this tattoo. And let's apply the second one. Okay, ready for the second tattoo? Boom! Taco! Yep, so it's flying into my mouth because I'm always hungry and I love tacos. And yeah, look at that. So awesome. Even my dimple's trying to eat it. So yeah, these tattoos really do work. Look at that, up and close. Maybe not too close, but yeah, so that's how the taco works. That's how the tattoo works, not the taco, but the taco too, and the tattoo, but the tattoo for the taco. You know what I mean. So yeah, these tattoos really do work, like if you wanna try out a tattoo before you actually get it. And these last for a couple weeks, so it should be good. So for this next life hack, it's a Starbucks life hack. So this is more on saving money if you're splitting a drink with a friend. So the life hack says to buy a Venti Caramel Frappuccino and then split it into 2 talls so that way you guys can save money. So from the life hack, we see that the Venti Caramel Frappuccino is $4.95 and the tall is $3.95. And since this life hack was from last year, this year you see that the price changed. So for a Venti Frappuccino this year, it's $5.25 and a tall is $4.25. So I have my Venti here and I have my tall here, so I'm gonna split it now. Oh my God. So that's the tall, so it fits in here. And here I have the other tall. It fits perfectly. I mean, that Venti really does fit into 2 talls. And what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna keep both of them and drink it for myself because I don't have friends to split it with, so I am my friend. So yeah, this life hack works if you're splitting a drink with a friend. So get yourself a Venti Caramel Frappuccino or any type of Frappuccino and then split it into 2 talls and then you guys will save money. So this next life hack says if you wanna play Pac-Man, you can go to the game by typing Google Pac-Man and clicking the I'm feeling lucky button. So, this is Google, and we're gonna type in Google Pac-Man. I'm feeling lucky. Whoa! I can afford 2 coins? Alright, let's insert the coin. Cool, I really love this life hack. You can play anywhere. You can play at school, at work, anywhere. Just as long as you have internet access, go to Google, boom. For this next life hack, we're gonna be making Nutella Mug Cake. So now I have a mess. No, so I included all the ingredients in here, and now we're just gonna microwave it for a minute, like it says, and let's see it. There it goes, there it goes. All right, so it's done. Yeah, that doesn't look like you can eat this. Well, maybe you kind of can, but it doesn't look good. I don't know if I was supposed to mix it.
Yeah, so it looks like it really didn't work for me. I mean, it's still like very, you know, not good. I mean, but since I am a fat kid, I will still eat it. Mmm. And this is actually pretty good. Like, it looks really nasty, but it tastes so good. Life hack approved.
So this next life hack is about getting your chips from stale to crunchy again. So I bought myself these Doritos, and I'm gonna leave them out for a couple days, and then we will try out the life hack and let's see if it works. Obviously, I gotta have a few.
Okay, so continuing with the life hack, I left this out for about a week, open like this, and actually I had eaten most of them because I was so hungry the day that I opened them, but I mean, there's still some left, and they are stale, like, for sure. I mean, they're still crunchy, but they're stale. So anyway, they've been out for a week, so the life hack says to microwave it, so let me do that real quick, and then we'll see how it tastes. Okay, just like the life hack said, it said microwave for 10 seconds. So I did that already. Ooh, they're kind of toasty. Yes, the life hack does work because it does turn stale to crunchiness. It really does do that. But the flavor of it sucks. So just throw those stale chips away and go get yourself new ones. So with this life hack, we're making waterproof shoes and we're gonna be using beeswax. So I have some shoes here. I'm gonna put beeswax on this one and I'm gonna leave this one alone, and then so we can see the differences. Look at that, very waxy. Okay, so I covered the whole shoe, or not the whole shoe. I covered just this part here with beeswax. So the next step is to air dry it. It's almost there, I'm melting it. So I used a hairdryer to melt the beeswax into the shoe, and it kind of looks like the original again. Very waxy, ready to go. So this here is the original shoe. This has no wax at all. So let's see it. Hey, it's already waterproof. Just kidding. So I feel the inside. Yeah, so I feel like, so the water went in the shoe. This one is the beeswax one. So let's see. So this life hack works. We have this one, the shoe is very soaked and I can feel the water inside the shoe. As for this one, has the beeswax, it is still a little wet, but it's not soaked. And the inside is still very, very dry. So yeah, it works. I guess I have to do all my shoes now.
Okay, so for this next life hack, we're gonna make these hazy headlights to clear using toothpaste and a brush. Okay, so I put the toothpaste already, so now I'm just gonna scrub it. Okay, now that I scrubbed it, we're gonna use some dental floss. Just kidding, we're not gonna use dental floss. Wow, so I'm going to admit that this life hack really does work. Look how clear it just became compared to the hazy one. Look at that, super clear, super hazy. Now give me a second while I go do the other one. So yeah, I finished cleaning up this one too, and now it's clear. So yeah, this life hack works.
This next life hack is making your own speakers, your own modern speakers. So you use two cups and one of these. So I cut the holes already, and I also made the hole here. So this is how loud it is right now. Just kidding. It works. It really does work. I can feel the bass.
You can hear the music louder, and the holder's perfect. I mean, look at that. You can take this to the kitchen while you're cooking and listening to music. You can take it to your room while laying on the floor and just listening to music, like me. And yeah, that's it. I mean, I'm gonna be taking this to the gym. So if you see me at the gym with these speakers, come on. Okay, so for this next life hack, we're gonna be cutting cake with dental floss. I'm gonna give it a minty flavor. Okay, it's time to cut the cake. So I have my dental floss here. Here's the cake. And do I have to floss it? Yeah, so it kinda does work. You kinda have to floss it down. So yeah, here's my piece of cake that I cut with dental floss, and yeah, it works. Okay, so this next life hack says, bounce batteries to see if they're good or bad. Drop them on a table from about 6 inches. If they give a good small bounce, then they're good. If they bounce around and around, then they're dead or on their way out. So I have two good batteries, and I have two bad batteries. So let's test it. So this is the good battery, so it doesn't bounce as much, so it's a good battery. And to test it, boom, full charge. These two are the bad batteries, and check the bounce. So it bounces a little bit more, meaning that they're out of battery. And yes, they are out of battery. So that's all the life hacks that I have for this video. And if anybody has other life hacks that they've seen and they would like for me to try it, please send it my way through a message, comments, or whatever. Or if you ever taken a screenshot of the life hacks that I post daily, if you would like for me to try one of those life hacks, send it to me as well. And yeah, so that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and see you soon.